You know, my dad had a strange perspective about poison. He heard someone say that it was just as responsible for life as it was for death, because of the experience that couldn't be had anywhere else. That always stuck with me.